in the hay on the left side. Not slowing down at all. Slow down right there. Make this turn, which he can. Sorry about that, I can't. But your boy's closer to the finish line. If you get on it, get on it. Kick it. There you go. KJ, the kind of lure. I was gonna do something about that tomorrow. Yo, yo, check it, but you was lying to yourself and that could make you sick. So get down right dirty on the Harlequin. Put air in your tires, step in the shit. Bust raps, cap, go rocks, and pick up the skin. They're gonna hold on to that order all the way to the finish.
You're gonna handle it when they get there. Get down right dirty on them.
Here comes KJ for the pass. KJ over Vaughn. He'll hold on to it.
Course coming in close too. Brandon Tissen out of the front.
Ross the Boss Druckery making the pass along with Chip Wood.
Some of the faster riders we have today. Holding it together.
James West showing some heat. Wells in green, Ross Druckery in second place, Chip Wood, Ross Druckery. It looks like Ricker's going to make the move, but he's too wide. They're trading the lead. Here comes Chip Wood. Chip Wood making contact with Tissen. Tissen. Chip Wood into the hay, lost the boss.
Was that Martinez?
Yeah. Byron having no problem. Jake Wilkinson in second. Landon in second. Koehler in second. Look at Martinez. Martinez is handling Ross.
Yeah!
And then Carmen. Alicia's gonna hold on to it. Here comes Amie for the pass. It looks like Tissen took off in the lead. Tissen's got the whole shot now in front. Byron Essert, Jake Wilkinson, and Jordan Koehler. This is the last heat. This is the big one. Byron Essert out in front. Here they come, giving them heat. Byron Essert, Jake Wilkinson, Brandon Tissen.
Alright, give it up for the ladies! Alright, give it up for the downhill champions!
Yeah!